Hey, I'm Steve McGrath with Camp Chef here at Outdoor Retailer Summer Market 2013 in Salt Lake City. It's a great market. We've been exhibiting for about 20 years now. It's a great place to show our newest items and, of course, all of the old favorites as well to attendees from all over the world. And it really is a worldwide show right here in Utah. Brings in people from all over the world, Japan, Europe, all sorts of places. We highlight and show mostly to the American market, or North American market, I should say, with Canada, but it's a fun place. It's an upbeat market. Everybody's happy. The industry seems to be doing well. So it's a lot of fun to come here and see what's new and next. And this year we're showing quite a few new things as far as the pizza ovens. The Italian pizza ovens have been a hot item for us. Also, our camp ovens have been doing well. We've come out with a new one, as well as we've got a pellet grill. Those that are familiar with pellet grills know exactly what I'm talking about. Great way to smoke things and or cook things on the back patio, and a new flat top griddle or flat top grill. So when it comes to Camp Chef and outdoor cooking, we cover all the bases. We make your time outdoors just that much more exciting and enjoyable, really, more than anything else. You can make memories with food and enjoy your time outdoors.
Hi, I'm Kent Milliken from Camp Chef. We're here at the Outdoor Retailer Show showing off one of our new products, the Pellet Grill and Smoker by Camp Chef. You've all probably tried tri-tip that's had a smoke ring around it, or a pork loin that's had a ring, a smoke ring around it, ribs that have the meat is falling off the bone. We're going to show you how to do that with this product. It's a pellet fed smoker. Uses an auger to feed into a hot rod that then lights the pellets and creates the smoke. It's electric, so you can set it and forget it. You can set the temperature you want. It has a high and a low smoke setting. It also has a high setting that'll go up to 550 degrees for grilling, so you can use this as a barbecue grill to sear a steak, do hamburgers on it, and then it has all the temperature settings in between those two for all types of smoking. So if you want to smoke something all day long, like you want to do jerky, and you want to smoke for 10 hours and really dehydrate your meat and get jerky, you can do that. Down to say a pork loin that you want to set for the day, you're going to work, you put it on the grill before you leave, you want to come back to a perfectly cooked pork loin that has a nice smoky flavor, this is the product for that. It also has a nice patented system in the bottom of it to get the soot out. The pellets leave a little bit of soot after you cook, about every third or fourth time that you grill or smoke. You want to get that out so you keep the system clean. It's got a patented tray. You just pull it out, drops into a tray, and you clean it out. So just an easy, quick way that you can cook if you want to, or a long day of smoking for those ribs of just meat right off the bone. I think you'll love the new Pellet Grill and Smoker by Camp Chef.